Can you do that again?
And you touch that toy. You grab a hold of it.
Make it light up. Make a sound. Let us know you're here. You will tell us that you're here with us because we can't see you.
You grab it.
There you go.
Bye. Thank you.
Thank you. Can you tell us what your name is? My name's Marisa. And that's Brian.
Hello. Thank you for touching that antenna.
Did you work on this ship? You can hold it and beep it once for yes and twice for no. Did you work here? That was a lot of beeps.
That was a lot of beeps.
Can you make it beep just one time? Just hold it to beep it just once.
Thank you.
There you go.
Did you play cards down here?
Yes.
Thank you.
There you go.
Yeah. Did you play blackjack?
Were you a card shark? Did you swindle all your friends? No?
Yes.
It was twice for, it should be twice for now. Did you guys play for cigarettes?
Yeah.
Or did you play for whiskey?
I don't think they were allowed to have drinks on the ship.
Oh. Were you allowed to have alcohol on the ship? Or was that only when you were in port?
Are you cutting into her stomach? Is she better? Can you save her? What happens next, Doctor? Every time you start talking. Do you need a scalpel?
What is it? Gun?
These were kind of a custom thing. So when the flight deck was damaged, they took it in and they just enclosed it all in.
Gun.
Oh, yeah.
Hi.
He said take off the ship. Take off.
Hi.
We want to say hi. Thank you.